You substituted for John Stewart.
Yep.
Did that. Then you came on this show.
Yeah, that's true.
You know, and had a sterling performance, not unlike your 3 weeks, 3 months of sitting in for John. Right after that,
yeah,
you got a big offer from HBO. I'm just asking.
Yeah.
Sitting in for John Stewart, appearing on my show, a big new show for you.
Yeah.
I'm asking.
That's just a gateway. What you're saying is, what you're saying is you'd like a piece on the back end.
I did. That's what I'm saying.
That's what I thought. Just go, just give me a taste.
I just saw 10.
Give me
a little 10.
Just 10, but double figures. No, it was weird because I remember sitting down with you. It was the final week of hosting over the summer.
Yes.
I remember you saying, Do you think your life going to change now?
Yeah.
And I said no. And you looked at me like I was insane.
I did.
And there was something about your face just going, this kid doesn't know.
This idiot
doesn't know.
He doesn't get it.
Yeah, so it was, that wasn't
weird. He doesn't know how good he is, by the way.
So, the jury is still very much out on that, Charlie, as you well know.